Bark.
Swifty here. Welcome to another video. I want to say, first of all, I'm very sorry about the announcement video. I wasn't able to release it, and I know a lot of you guys were upset about it, but I do have a secret link in the description of this video. I think you're going to be very, very happy about it. All right, we have our winner for last week's contest. The winner is, I want to say very, very, very congratulations. You know how bad I wanted that thing. I've never had one. I've always wanted one. Congratulations on winning it. Please make a video response. I want to see your reaction when you get it. We have a new prize this week, and it's going to be the Razer Naga Epic. For details on how to win this prize, go to facebook.com/swiftybet. I have been playing World of Warcraft for 6 years. I've lived it, I've breathed it, and today, I'm going to be in it. I hope you guys enjoy. you enjoyed this video. As always, Swifty here. Thanks for watching.
Wait, why is this thing on? Are you kidding me? That's awkward. I failed trolled. God damn it, why is this thing on, man? Shit, I have to say something now. Alright, my bad. Probably not streaming tonight. Just wanted to troll the fuck out of you plebs, but I failed because I accidentally turned it back on. I'm the worst player. I'm the worst in the game. What the fuck? Okay. Jesus Christ, man. Why am I this bad? I watched a great Swifty video, I provide you the best content, and then I fail. And, this bitch is texting me right now. You guys don't want to know who it is. We don't want to talk about it. And then somebody donated $3 and went, bark, 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 bark. Like, dude, get a life, man. I love you, bro, but there's no need to bark right now. We're just, you ruined my troll with those barks. Fuck you, Mitch. Oh, yeah? Fuck me? Well, fuck you, bitch. Got him. These nuts. A Australian friendly stream. Yeah, dude, honestly, no one cares about the kangaroos. Yeah. Never mind, not even trying to talk shit. This guy's spamming call Kelsey. Look, I already called her, man. I've already tamed the bull, you feel me? I guess I'll put on my cam or something for a bit. What do we do? Hello? My room's a mess. No one judge. I don't know. I really, really don't know what to do with my life right now. Call Kelsey. No, I refuse. I'll talk to you, plebs, for a bit, though, before I go to bed. I'm literally going to sleep in like 10 minutes. I was going to drive to Chuck's house, but I didn't do it because I'm lazy as fuck. You feel me? Meow, meow, meow. Yeah, good job. Good job. Why did I accidentally turn my stream back on, man? I had the best fucking Swifty video up. Where is it? Fucking this Swifty video. Is so good. My life's never been the same ever since I watched this. I'm literally just, my life's changed. I don't know what else to say. I'm so fucking tired. You guys have no idea. I don't even know why I'm still awake. I just couldn't sleep, so I decided to troll, and then I fucked up. Do threes with soda popping. Look, man. Oh my God, that scared me, dude. Holy shit, it's too late for this stuff.
Going tie for the U.S. friendly stream.
Lately, man, my stream schedule has been I just start at like 12 my time, which is what is that for the EU plebs? I'm not even sure. For U.S., it's pretty unfriendly. I'm gonna be honest. Especially if you're West Coast, you're kind of fucked with my new schedule right now. But I don't know. I'm trying to get maybe 2 streams in a day if I'm not dead tired, like. After my first one, I want to do 2 a day, but I'm lazy. So at the same time, I kind of just want to hang out my wang out. By the way, I got better Twitch TV because the plebs were telling me to do it. Don't know. Can I like feels bad, man? I did it. I'm on Ethan's account. See, I was trying to troll you guys and like blame it on Ethan, but then I realized that I fucked up and turned my stream back on. So, you know, it's all good. I'm not calling Kelsey whoever's spamming that. You're ridiculous. Not doing it, dude. I love you. Watch me lose MJ1. I think I love you too, dude. Honestly, if you want to suck, we can suck each other's dicks, and I'm perfectly fine with that. You know, I'm not even mad that Swifty called me Mike anymore after I watched that video. I'm just not even mad. I completely understand. The guy's got too much shit going on to know who the fuck I am, you feel me? Yo, thanks for subbing. F's in the chat. Yo, Phantom Fury 3, thank you for subbing. Don't know why you subbed tonight. Don't know why you sub at all, to be honest. But I love you. And I want your D in my mouth. Banned for account sharing? Suck a my D, baby. Suck a my D. Why are you guys subbing, man? This is not a real stream. This is not a real stream. Stuba VV, you're wasting your shit on not a real stream, bro. This was supposed to be a troll, and I fucked up. I failed. I legit failed. And now I'm here talking, and I don't know why. I just want to go to sleep. What is that patty? What is that patty emote, dude? Watch me like one Patrick. I like that. I like that emote. I've never even seen it in my life, to be honest with you. That's great. Mitch Hart. Yo, I heart you too, dude. For real. I can't wait till tomorrow to stream again. That's legit how I feel right now. I'm like hooked on streaming. Like I was hooked on Phonics back in the day. Fake stream feels bad, man. Yeah, I mean, it's life, dude. It's life. Sometimes you get real fake and gay, fat fuck boys. Call myself. And sometimes you get real OGs. Yo, those are some beautiful Patricks, man. Never seen that emote. I enjoy it, though. I do enjoy it. Thank you for making that. Temu is sexy. Why are you subbing? I'm legit actually mad that you're subbing because I want you to be noticed when I'm actually streaming and not right now when I fucked up a troll. I just want you to sub tomorrow. All right? Wait till tomorrow, man. Just calm your titties. I love you. Thank you for that, Talgmar. Can we get some Fs in chat for that pleb? But wait till tomorrow, sir. Please wait till tomorrow. 24-hour stream.
Hour stream hype, Kana.
No, Kana. No, I will not 24-hour stream. You know, I still owe you fucks a 24-hour from like a year or two ago, and I just refuse to do it. I actually just refuse to do it. 24-hour stream is literally like cutting your dick off and flopping it around like a dead fish, you feel
donating
me?
Donating to help you pay off Kelsey's rent this month.
Look, man, I've already paid Kelsey's rent this month. It's fine, but I appreciate it, man. I do. I just don't get it. I already hooked her up, you feel me? You guys did this. You did this to me. 24-hour. Look, I'm not doing a 24-hour stream. I refuse. I legit refuse. The last time I did one, I went on that date with Temu after it. You guys remember that shit? I was like up for 20 hours, and then I was like, hey, Temu, I'm ready to talk. And then she just sat there and didn't say a fucking word. And I had to be like, hey, so what's going on? She'd go, not much. And then I'd be like, oh, well, I'm trying to start some conversation. You trying to help me out? No. And then that was pretty much how that went. So that was my last 24-hour stream, and it didn't go smoothly. It just did not go smooth. I'm going to be honest. It sucks talking to a girl that just doesn't talk back. You feel me? It's like talking to a wall. Life's hard. Bang, ba bang, ba bang. Bitch Jones. Yeah, you can call me. Dude, I'm actually fine with you calling me Bitch Jones. As long as it's not the other things, man. It's not the other things. Short stream. Yeah, dude, don't feel bad, man, in my chat. Please, dude. Look, this is just. This is a failed troll, is what it is. I shouldn't have even tried to troll you guys. I feel bad now. I'm starting to feel like an asshole. Am I the asshole here? Am I the asshole, man? I feel like a dick. I was supposed to just troll and then go to bed. I turned my stream back on by accident, and now I'm here. And now I feel obligated to do something, and I don't know what to do. This is a real stream. Nah, dude, it's not a real stream. Stop with the feels bad, man. Dude, okay, better Twitch TV makes streaming so much worse. I just see these sad fucking frogs in my chat. They're so sad. You guys are so sad, man. That emote hurts, dude. It hurts the soul, bro. So I texted What's-Her-Face and said, hey, that 500, though. And then she said, can we please talk? I want to figure it out. And I said, yeah, but that 500, though. And then she hasn't called me. She said she would call me after that, but hasn't called me. So pretty sure we're not getting that 500 back. Just gonna have to eat it, though. You feel me? Not getting that shit back. It's all good. Why, dude? Why?
24-hour hype. Just need to rise up like back in the day.
I can't 24-hour right now, man. I just can't. I'm sorry. I don't know why you gave me $50, and I feel you're just making me feel even worse when I'm gonna ditch very soon. You're making me feel like an asshole, man. But I will be back here tomorrow, bright and early, for all you cutie feels bad manners right now. But I just can't believe that, dude. You're making me feel like a dick. You're legit making me feel like a dick. Alright, Can we give my friend here who gave me $50 some pops in the chat or some feels
Hey
bad?
Mitch, can you play my favorite song again?
I guess as long as it's not a penis, dude. Let me close all my tabs here. See, you're making me close Swifty right now. I'm just letting you know you made me close Swifty. So that's your fault, bro. All right, what is Let's
but
see.
I can't wait until tomorrow, cause today's my B-Day Bible Thump. BTW,
oh, man.
What bit of Swifty?
What bit of, the one I was just looking, it's the deleted video of Swifty. Apparently he removed it from his channel because it was that cringe. And it's him in the World of Warcraft going, hey guys, me here. And he's like dancing around with all these drain eyes. It's really cringe, you gotta watch it, man. Changed my life. Legit changed my life. Legit changed my life. Check it out. Alright, anyway, I'll look at your... Oh my god, okay. Please tell me I didn't show anything bad there. Okay, we're good, I think. We're good, right? Yeah, we're alright. Alright, give me, where's your link, dude? Where's your link? I don't even see it, bro, I'll be honest. Oh wait, here it is. Here's your song.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Oh yeah.
The finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop 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 coming.
Oh yeah. And they don't stop coming and they don't. I never stop coming.
Stop coming and they don't 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 stop coming.
I never stop. Alright, chat. Honestly, shut the fuck up with your SM orcs. We're not gonna stop. We're done coming. We're done coming. I'm sorry. I refuse to come right now. Okay. I feel really bad, guys. I do. I fucked up with my troll, and I feel like an idiot. How do I fix this? How do I fix this? Besides 24-hour stream, tell me how I fix this. I'll do whatever you say, chat. I will do whatever you want. I'm your slave. And they don't stop coming. Oh, man. Dude, I hate Better Twitch TV now. All I see is these feels bad frogs, dude. Fuck this shit. 48-hour stream. Dude, is there even a person on Twitch that's completed a 48-hour stream? I highly doubt that's even, like, a thing. I literally highly doubt that's even a thing. Call Jackie. Dude, Jackie told me she wants nothing to do with me anymore, man. She said, yo, we can be friends, but you're a fucking idiot. And then she stopped. And I would agree with her, dude. I would agree. I'm an idiot. Don't know what to say. Just a young pleb trying to live, you feel me? What the fuck? I can't wait till tomorrow. It's my because it's my birthday, Bible Thumb. Alright, can we get some happy birthday for this guy in the chat? What is this?
This is better.
How much better? All right, I'll check it, I guess. I'll check it. I really don't want to listen to music cuz I'm really tired, but I got you.
So much to do, so much to see, 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 so much to do.
You know what? I guess I'm just going to continue trolling you fucks. Have fun with both of these songs at once. I can't hear anything, dude. Oh my god. Alright, I was actually losing my mind there. I'm not gonna lie. Like, if I was gonna fucking brainwash someone to tell me if they fucked my best friend, I would use that tactic. Legit, if I ever have a girlfriend and I think she's cheating on me, locking her in a basement, putting headphones on her, making her listen to that for 3 hours straight, she'll say anything I want after that. I legit know what to do now. Holy shit. Wait, what happened with Jackie? Explain, please. I don't know, man. I think she just doesn't like being on stream and stuff. You know, she feels uncomfortable, and I think. And I said some pretty dumb shit, and yeah, that's pretty much what happened. So, we're fucked. We're not fucked. We're still friends, man. And when I hang out with her, I can maybe spark some fire. But till then, we're gonna chill and not do that. You feel me? Thank you for the 420, my man.
Hey, man, can we please?
Why did you queue? I'm not.
You go.
Nope. Not doing this. I just entered the. I'm leaving. I'm leaving that game. Why would you queue? You baited me, dude. I'm sorry, Burberry. I love you, but I can't do that. Hey, man, can you please wrap this before we go? Okay, sure. Okay. Yo, F's in the chat. I got you. Alright, here it is. Okay. I'm gonna try till I die. When is the beat drop, bitches? Yo, suck my dick, I'm a rat. Yo, I think I used to be fat. I can't rap for sh- I'm so tired that I just wanna take a crap. And then I'm dead like a blat. Kabam, kabam. Suck my dick, this my jam. Did I do it? I did it! Yay, can we get some clappers? Ah, I did it, man. I fucking did it. I'm the best rapper alive, baby. Give me my record deal. One day we will get our record deal and it's going to be the best thing ever. Oh, by the way, me and Paste settled our differences. We legit settled our differences. Me and Paste, I think, are good. We're fine. We're hanging out and it's all good. I don't know. I legit always thought that Paste hated me, but for some reason he doesn't. Who would have thought? Who would have thought, boys? So you know what? I'm not gonna talk shit about Pace anymore. Me and him are cool now. Wanna do skirms? Nah, no skirms. I'm out of here real soon, man. Like I don't know why I've even streamed this long, to be honest with you. So it's kinda awkward, man. You guys are awkward. Shit.
Hey Dad, love you. What's happening with Lisa being a man? A face.
Who's Lisa?
Those tits and that ass only comes around once a lifetime. She's so hot I'd literally smash my balls against an anvil to see a nip slip. Get some balls and steal her from Goku.
Dude, you realize ST Peach is the hardest thing to Mac, man? She's already moved on to bigger, better things. She'll probably be enforced in stream next week. Like, legit, we're fucked. Ripperino and Peps, like, I don't know what I can say to woo that. Like, I really don't. Yes, she's hot as fuck, but that's all there is, man. That's all there is. There's nothing else, you feel me? Too many grills, can't even fucking... Wait, cartoons is live? Oh my god, I think I might need to go. Alright, I'm actually... If you're trolling me, dude, I'm actually sad. What is this? Cartoons live. Oh my god, please be alive.
B-A-R-R-Y-B-O-Y-S.
You fucking lie. Why, dude? Barry boys. But why, man? Look, dude. You're making me feel so bad. I'm not even gonna stream for any more than 20 minutes. And I feel obligated now. You're making me feel obligated to stay here and wank off on my day off. But it's like, it's late. And I need to sleep, man. I need to sleep. I like, fuck. Can we get some hearts in the chat for this guy? Because I really don't know how to make him feel loved. Because I'm about to ditch. And I feel awful about it. But thank you for the $101, man. It's very strange. But you're a good guy. Cartoons isn't live. I'm sad. am I modding here? Am I not modding here? Fuck, how do I'm not even a mod in here, man. Look, I want to kill you so bad. Look at this guy talking shit. I'm nothing more than a cuck. Yo, I know who you are, little Charlie. You were modding this channel at one point. You want that mod back, Charlie? You better fucking start sucking my dick. Look, dude. You better calm down, man. Better calm down, Charlie. Alright, what is this, Imgur, that you were fucking spamming? Okay, please stop linking me, SD Peach. Like, I know she's hot, you're just honestly rubbing it in at this point that I can't get it. You literally are rubbing it in at this point that I can't get it. So, that's just fucked up, really is. It's just fucking mean, man. I wonder if Wreckful could actually score that. Do you guys think that Wreckful could actually score that thing? Blah, 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 blah. What's that? Thank you, dude.
Mitch, I finally manned up and asked out the girl of my dreams. Got rejected. Can I get a feels bad man in the chat? Fuck, dude. Feels bad. I'm like real sad, dude.
Dude, I feel you, dude. But here's the thing. You just suck. Like, you're just like me, man. All right? We have our, like, we just suck, dude. Like, we try and talk to these chicks that are way out of our league, and then we just get shit on. So, like, I feel you, man. I legit feel you, but at the same time, I have no sympathy for you because I've been cucked 500 times the last year. I literally have no sympathy for you. But I love you, and I'm sad that you feel sad. But at the same time, look what I've been through. All you have to say is, at least I'm not Mitch Jones, and then you're fine. You feel me? Like, all you have to say is that, and you're good. Go on Chatterbait? I mean, maybe in like 10 minutes when I'm out of here. Fucking. I'm gonna take a selfie of you guys real quick. Alright, good job, good job. Alright, chat, that was you. That's you guys. In 100 years, I'm gonna look back at that picture and it's just gonna be me and you in the wind. Fuck, man. It's time to go to bed. Alright. How do I troll you with an exit? Don't know how to troll with an exit. Have to watch Mitch Jones, Resident Sleeper. Look, dude. You don't have to watch anybody, but I'm not even going to be here for more than 5 minutes. So, the thing is, you can go watch cartoons. I'm going to actually message him right now. Tell him to fucking stream. I hope that I hope cartoons fucking streams, dude. Yo, okay. This is bad news bears, dude. Plebs. I think it's just time to Swifty you guys again and leave. I think that's the exit plan right now. Literally tried to troll and I failed. I'll never let this go, dude.
How was your talk with NMP? Heard you were having some grill troubles. Winking face.
NMP hooked it up. Well, basically, I probably shouldn't say this on stream. Host Tamu, that is a beautiful way to end this night. Thank you. Thank you, chat. Thank you. Like, I fucking love you guys. I legit love you. I fucked up my troll. I was supposed to turn on my stream for 5 minutes and play a Swifty video and then AFK. But now, it makes it all worth, because we're going to help a young pleb out. Anyway, yeah, dude. Basically, I probably shouldn't say this but I'm gonna say it. This guy's stealing your shit. Okay, what is this, Dylan?
Record now.
Hey, bro, that was a rat. Bro, you got rats in the trap. Nigga, go get that, bro. Hey, I just said a rat, nigga. That was a rat, bro. Rats in the trap. You got rats in the trap. You got rats in the trap.
What the fuck?
Rats in the trap. You got rats in the trap. Rats in the trap, rats in the trap, got rats in the trap. You got rats in the trap, you got rats in the trap, got rats in the trap, you got rats.
Okay, that guy's stealing my shit. I actually kind of want to sub sound that. I like that a lot. Thank you for that. And this other guy says, how was your talk with NMP? Well, basically, I had a girl that is a friend of mine. One of my ex-girlfriends I had was talking to her on Skype. And then I brought NMP in there and I was like, yo, fix me, dude. Help me find the one, right? And It went all right. I mean, me and my ex are still friends. It wasn't Kelsey, it was a different one, but we're still friends. And I was just kind of talking about what to do with everything. And Nick kind of gave me some good advice. He just told me not to go after a thought. And that makes perfect sense to me, I think. But at the same time, Nick was just sitting there on fucking Skype with Milena, and it was getting a little bit weird. And like, yeah, this, never mind. Yeah, fuck, let's not talk about this. It was strange. Lexi question mark? No, it was Carla. Fucking idiot. God, dude. Gotta go after garbage, Dad. Wait, any of you guys have jobs? Like, what time is it? Do you guys work? What do you guys do? How many of you are in school and how many of you have jobs and stuff? Dude, I should have made this a private stream. I don't know, I just take myself out of the WoW section to stream privately, right? How do I private stream? I kind of wanted to not stream for real, because I wanted to just fuck with you guys. But now I'm here and I feel awful for leaving, because this guy gave me $100. And you plebs are all fucking give me that feels bad, Frog. I have school in 3 hours? Well, damn, dude. Good luck, bro. Vacation starts tomorrow? Congratulations, man. Wait, that's actually true, huh? Winter vacation is for you, like, school plebs tomorrow. You guys can just hang out with your wangs out for like 2 weeks until you have to go back to school, right? Yo, what do you guys want to be when you grow up? For real, plebs, enlighten me. What do you want to be when you grow up? Jobs, forehead. Okay, look, man, jobs are important for some people, I think. All right, so before I go, how do I help you eat you US plebs with my schedule? Like, I feel bad because I've been streaming so fucking early that not everyone can catch my shit. So how do I make it up to the US plebs? Explain, bitches. You guys want to be a Twitch streamer? Okay, here's what you do. Let me tell you guys exactly how to become a Twitch streamer. All right. You legit suck every viewer's dick. When you have like 5 viewers, you legit suck each and every one of their dicks. You're just like, you know, if his name is PoopEater55, then you...
I'm actually working right now, but I can have you up on my second monitor and enjoy the stream that way. Thanks for entertaining us.
No problem, man. That's actually cool that you can jerk off when you're working, man. I wish I could do that. If I start jerking off when I'm working, I get banned. Anyway, so here's what you do. You J off your 5 viewers, right? You have PoopEater95, DickSquad52, TurtleMike150, and ChodeBoy500. They're all chilling in your stream, right? ChodeBoy500 says, "Hey guys," or like, "Wow, what's up, dude?" You go, "Oh my god, it's so good to have you here. I want you to stay. Please stay." And you legit just suck their dicks. Or, if you don't want to do it that way, because that way is like impossible now, then here's what you do.
Don't feel bad, feel glad. Didn't mean to make you feel obligated, Pace brother.
Yo, thank you, dude. You keep giving me hella money, and I don't know why, but I appreciate it. I really appreciate it. So here's what you do. You either do that, and you make sure you suck every one of their dicks, or you just do what everyone else is doing nowadays, and you get a view bot. And you pop yourself up there like Masan, and you're just right there in all the action. You're just basically like, this is you, right? If you're Masan, you're like, "I want to be a streamer! Oh man, nobody wants to see my shit." And then, bam, view bot. You're just right there in that ass, dude. You're like in the action, baby, and it's great. All of a sudden, you're a fucking nothing. You're a something from a nothing insta, man. It's just bam. It's crazy, dude. It's how life works. It's like if you want to be the next Justin Bieber, get a view bot. If you want to be a gay boy, get a view bot. If you want to be famous on Twitter, buy some followers. It's that easy. But in all reality, I promise you that a good amount of people do that shit. People that you wouldn't expect it. So watch out, boys. Stay on the lurk. We loyal plebs. ChodeBoy500. Yo, if you're in the stream, ChodeBoy500, make yourself known. I just want to say you were my first viewer ever, and I love you. Dude, how did I even get started streaming, man? I don't even remember. I've been streaming off and on for like 3 or 4 years. Like, legit, I have never streamed consistently, ever. Like, there's been a few times where I, like, went for months or so, but I started so long ago, now that I think about it. I guess I was just lucky that I, like, got started forever ago, and I knew people. So that's kind of how it was. WoW changed my life, dude. That's why I have this many days played. Look at that shit. Look at those days played, boys. Oh my god. 373 days of my life that I will never get back. And what do I have? I have 6 rank 1 titles, no girlfriend, and... Yep, that's what I got. That's what I got. Yeah, I agree, Mitch. Fuck soda. I never said fuck. When did I say that, dude? Hello? I was telling you guys that you guys need view bots. Like, here, let me show you something. Let me show you something, alright, guys? Alright, I'm not trying to call anybody out right now, alright? I'm really not trying to call anybody out right now. I love Xaryu, dude. I'm like I said, we made peace. But this guy jumped from 2k followers to 20k in a day. Does that shit happen in the real world? Probably not. But you know what? I'm gonna follow him too. Fuck it, dude. Follow train. I got you, pasty boy. I love this guy. He's a good guy, man. I just don't think everybody needs to do that shit. I'm not saying he did do it. I'm just saying, how'd that happen? And then Jamili? Hold up. Jamili? He's got more followers than Swifty. How'd that happen? How the fuck did this happen? Insta join Tempo Storm, get 100k followers on Twitter. Damn. If only life was that easy, dude. Holy shit. 153k, boys! Like, what the fuck? Unbelievable. Wait, why are you guys saying Kelsey? Wait, did I have that? Shit, did you guys catch me on something, man? Trying to be cheeky plebs right now? Ah, damn, man. Life's hard, dude. So, yeah, I'm just trying to say, dude, sometimes people use, mod Chode Boy. Hold up, is Chode Boy 500 in the stream? Chode Boy, where you at, buddy? Oh my god, it's you. Hey, it's me, your first viewer. Yo, can we get some F's in the chat for Chode Boy? Holy shit, dude. Yo, it's good to see you again, man. Chode Boy 500, it's been so long, dude. Where have you been, man? My whole goddamn life. I missed your ass, bro. I really did miss your ass. That's crazy, dude. That's crazy. Recent Twitter search with Kelsey? Yeah, okay. I was trying to creep. Leave me alone, man. Alright, I was just trying to creep on what I could be missing, you feel me? Yo, Chode Eater, Chode, I love you, bro. Just know that. I do. I appreciate you making that name, man. It means a lot to me, dude. Now you go and be the best loyal pleb that there ever was, okay? You need to be the best loyal pleb I've ever seen in my life. And we'll be hanging out. Give him mod. Alright, here's the problem. I'm gonna be honest, Chode Boy 500. How old are you, son? How old are you, Chode Boy 500? Must know. Thank you very much. Jamili status. What the? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm fucking pissed, bro. Oh, Ja. I love Ja, dude. Even though he probably hates me, I really don't care, dude. Jamili, you keep doing you, buddy. Let me know if you ever want me to suck that dick. I got you, dog. Damn, I got fucking shit on. I can't afford the bots, man. They're too strong. Yo, Jamili, you should hook me up with your bots, dog. I'm trying to Mr. Destructoid that ass. But no, okay. I think this is enough for tonight. I think we'll come back tomorrow with a fresh new FAP. We'll be ready to go. Yep. Now Ja's the real racist, not Mitch. Wait, what did Ja say? I don't think Ja's a racist. I'm gonna be honest. I don't think one time me and Ja were playing threes, like, legit, probably like 2 years ago with my buddy Sandrum, and we were just in a Skype call, like, every single game was just like, "All right," and then we were just acting like idiots, but, I mean, we said some pretty fucked up shit, I'm not gonna lie, and Ja was a part of it, so you never know, maybe he could be, who knows. But that was our private little sesh, man, so, you know, we probably shouldn't talk about that anyway. Don't go, Bible Thump. I'm sorry, man. Look, dude, this stream was completely fucking YOLO. I shouldn't have even done it. I was just trying to fucking troll, and I failed. So, my bad. My fault. But, yeah. I'll see you guys tomorrow at 12 o'clock, my time. Have a good night. Thank you for the $130 out of nowhere. I love you, bro. Thanks for being a pleb. And, see you guys tomorrow. My bad for being an idiot. Much love. Peace out, fam. I'll leave you with the best Swifty video ever. Swifty deleted video. Okay, beautiful. Alright, peace out. Thank you for watching.
Hello, Swifty here. Welcome to another video.
Oh yeah.
I gotta host my boo-boo real quick. Love you guys. Thank you, Squishy Bunny, for subbing. Goodbye. See you next time. Make sure you follow my Twitter and check my Snapchats. I send them to subs only. Much love. Why? You sub at the wrong time. F's in the chat. I'm out. Peace.